So Becky, remember your baptism in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Do not be ashamed to confess the faith of Christ crucified.
By violently as a disciple of Christ, against sin, the world, and the devil, and remain faithful to Christ to the end of your life.
Amen.